an Arizona cypress, probably a bark beetle kill, that has fell over in the last big windstorm. Rain, ground got wet, down it went. And we'll go ahead and delimit, and then probably roll it off to the downslope.
That's where the trail used to be, a little side trail. This is where it should be. It is. A little tread work.
That's definitely a good, we did a good job here.
Yeah.
What we have here are dead cottonwood trees that have been brought down by a flash flood that has blocked the creek crossing. So we're going to cut the upper one over by the dead willow tree, or the, not the dead tree, but the willow tree that's having a hard time, and saw it there and then move it off into the creek.
Is done for today. The trail continues up, but it's about noontime and it's clear the rest of the way, so this is the remains of that last little project.
Until will be near.